Contest. И в синий угол добро пожаловать, боец, представляющий Уругвай. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the blue corner from Uruguay, Nestor Machado.
Next fight on our list also will be in the featherweight division. First fighter entering the cage is Nestor Machado from Uruguay. He is 40 years old, 170 centimeters tall. His professional record is 14 wins and 6 losses. Currently, he is on a 7-fight winning streak. Striker, and as his opponent Ilya Fraimanov, three fights he defeats Jesus Ru, Yuri Mendes, and Juan Campos. In 14 victories, 10 were finishes. By Nestor Machado. Now he's ready.
В красный угол добро пожаловать, боец из России. Welcome to the red corner from Russia, Илья Introducing to you first, fighting out of the blue corner. Ему 40 лет, рост 170 сантиметров, вес 66,2 килограмма. Профессиональный рекорд 14 побед, 6 поражений. 10 побед одержаны досрочно. Ladies and gentlemen, he is 40 years old, standing 170 centimeters tall, weighing at 66.2 kilos. His professional record 14 victories, 6 defeats, 10 wins coming ahead of Shadow. Дамы и господа, ladies and gentlemen, representing Leoncha Tudamo Atai Rivera, Uruguay, here is Nestor Guerreiro de Teus Machado. Его соперник в красном углу, fighting out of the red corner, бойцу 25 лет, рост 176 сантиметров, вес 66 килограммов ровно, профессиональный рекорд 7 побед и только одно поражение, причем 5 побед одержаны досрочно. Ladies and gentlemen, he is 25 years old, standing 176 centimeters tall, official weight 66 kilograms even. His professional record, 7 victories, only 1 defeat, 5 wins coming ahead of Shadow. Дамы и господа, представляющий бойцов Клуб «Кузня», «Краснодар», «Россия Роша», «Вилча», «Реймана». Рефери поединка Максим Протасов.
Well, from this fight, I'm expecting only striking exchanges. Both are high-level kickboxers in the past. And you can hear how local fans are cheering up for Илья Фреймонов. Максим Протасов is the referee in the cage. First round. Oh, already a good liver kick by Fraymanov. Fly knee. Oh, really fast start from Fraymanov. He mounts. Couple of good right hands, elbows. Machado is in the top spot. Fraymanov lands some big punches and elbows already from the mount. Machado is trying to tie him up, change position, but so far it's not working from him. Big punches from the back. And referee of the fight, Maxim Protasov, stops it. He said enough. Enough damage for Nestor Machado. Yeah, very, very dominating performance by Илья Фрейманов. He closes his only defeat in his professional career. Let's watch the replays. Yeah, it was a passive defense from Nestor Machado.
Добро пожаловать, генеральный директор строительной компании
«Метрикс»
Николай Лобанов, президент ОВНФС Александр Гурьянов, вице-президент ОВНФС Сергей Гордеев.
Yeah, we can see one of the elbows from Фрейманов opens up a cut behind the ear of Machado.
Николай Лобачев, ждем вас для церемонии награждения. Генеральный директор строительной компании Matrix Development. Остановки боя минуты и 5 секунд первого раунда. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a time. 1 minute and 5 seconds of round number one. Техническим нокаутом добивание победу одержал. Your winner by technical knockout punches. Илья Фреймана. Кузня, Краснодар, Россия. И общая фора. Group order, please.